What's up, you guys? It's your boy Kixamillion bringing you another reaction video today. We're gonna be reacting to my three favorite Filipino boys. It finally came out, their performance to Destiny's Child. So we have TNT boys performing Destiny's Child Survivor. Super excited, I'm super pumped. Yeah, I don't even know what to say. I just want to get down to the video and watch it because I am sure it's going to be a great performance, but also a really, really entertaining one. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and just jump on the video, watch it, react to it, and just go crazy for these guys because they are phenomenal singers. They are phenomenal performers, and also they are just beautiful people and really, really entertaining. So with that being said, let's go ahead and watch the video and then we'll talk about it after. All right. Oh my God. Kelly's hair, like he's really good. Beyonce, they chose him for Beyonce. Of course. Oh my God, this is so good. I love these boys. I love them. They're so down. It kind of looks like Michelle. There you go. They are so enjoying themselves. That's awesome. Yeah. Hilarious. So cute.
Una sa lahat, it's an honor to have Destiny's Child. Hi. Wow. How's everybody doing?
Hello, Billy Boy.
May blending pa. Okay, I just want to say, you girls are amazing. Amazing.
Thank you very much. Oh my God. That's a little bit. Oh my God.
Would you like to say hi to everybody tonight?
Hello, everyone. Hi, everybody.
Hello, pa.
Oh my God.
Okay. Pwede ko ba kausapin ang TNT boys? TNT boys?
What's TNT?
Iba din, iba din tong tatlong to, pero in fairness naman kasi, ang Destiny's Child, eh, magagaling talaga, di ba?
Yeah,
magagaling mag-perform, umaura. So, since damang-daman yun na kayo talaga ang Destiny's Child ngayong gabi, may ipapakita nga akong mga pictures ng Destiny's Child dito at kailangan yung gayahin.
They're gonna have to replicate pictures.
Ayan yung unang picture na gagayahin. Ayan!
Oh.
Okay, gayahin niyo mabuti. Oh,
sige. So beautiful. 1, 2, 3, go.
Gaya, gaya!
Oh my God, I'm like crying of like laughter.
Oh, I love it! Oh my God! Okay, sulit tayo ulit. Ako sa gitna. Yagat na.
Higa agad eh, oh.
Pwede ba rin kuha yung marker para maguhitan ko na to? Especially itong batang to! Oh, sige, palapalan naman natin ang TNT Boys! O, oh, halika yung tatlo, dito tayo. Pakinggan naman natin kung nagustuhan or natuwa
so
or nainis ba ang jury sa inyo.
Wow.
Ito ang hausapin natin, Ate Sal.
Alam mo, ang ganda yung tatlo, pero pinakamagandang babae pala si Keeper.
Yeah!
Yeah, my God!
Yeah, that pitch that he did, that little voice.
So, ano naman ang feeling na magkakaanak na ulit?
I'm so happy. Oh my God. Sexy.
Oh my God. Beyonce.
Gusto ko lang sabihin, ang galing-galing nyo.
Thank you.
Alam mo, grabe, pinapasaya nyo kaming lahat. Lalo ako, dala-dala, bangon ko kayo buong linggo. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
All right, so we'll cut it right here. Oh my God, I love it. So, another perfect and really entertaining performance. I enjoy watching these three. They are just rock stars in the making. Yeah, like I told you guys earlier today or right now, they sing really well, they perform really well, and then they're really good entertainers. I've seen them like evolve into, you know, what they are becoming, and they are getting more comfortable, they're getting more out there, they're, you know, they're just blowing stuff up. Like, they are blowing themselves up entertainment wise. Like, there is just no stopping them, and that is phenomenal for them because they're just so young. So yes, they are destined for stardom, and I can't wait to see them when they get a little bit older and see what type of things that they do and, you know, what magic they bring, because they're right now, they're phenomenal to me. They are great, and they're great hits so far. So having to be Destiny's Child and kids, you know, it's, I'm surprised. Like, I'm really surprised, but I mean, there's never a boundary with them, and they're always down to do it just to entertain and for, you know, for us. So I really, really appreciate it. That was amazing. And they are, like I said, my favorite. They're totally my favorite, and they're awesome. They're so, so good. So the TV show that they normally come out on is Your Face Sounds Familiar. And yes, they did a Destiny's Child. And it was just a huge thumbs up from me. So what did you guys think? Leave the comments down below and let me know what you guys thought of this performance. They were hilarious. They were awesome. So if you like this video, also give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment once again down below. And don't forget to subscribe, you guys. Please subscribe. Thank you so much for those that have subscribed. For those of you that are new in my channel, welcome to my channel. I love doing reaction videos for you guys and doing other type of videos also. So keep watching my videos. There'll be more. Of course, there'll be more of the TNT Boys. So thank you once again for watching. Have a great long weekend. I appreciate you guys all. Love you, and God bless you. Mwah. Take care. Bye-bye.